Sounds pretty metal. Let me get up there from the ground over here. We're not getting there from here anymore. Oh, so this dude's gone, and so what, everybody trying to like become the next big boy or something? Okay. Topanto Raptor. Doctor. Oh, fifth game. Jesus, how long has the series been going? I assume it's a relatively like a indie developed kind of thing. Oh, okay. It's fun, man. I don't remember how to get to that bridge. I don't want to go check it out. Oh, it simulates them? So you kind of just like pick the dudes and it just kind of happens, or? Amongst big gods. Sounds interesting. So is like the gameplay more in the prep? Do people mod in like Ronald McDonald or some shit as like a god kind of thing? The god of good eats. I think we're getting up there. Only really matters though. Well, I guess we need to kill that ape. Next order of business. Unless there's something else I can do. I mean, it may be possible, but. No, I should probably go give her these. Finish up her side quest.
Miko no shinobi yo. 2
つの蛇垣を手に入れられたのですか。お、手に入れた。あ、for ただ、あなたの前でそれをするのははばかられます。時を置いて またおいでください。
Oh shit. One day left on my Blastcore fucking VOD. Might have to cut that tonight. Man, fuck. That sounds pretty cool. It's like strategy then? But then with like simulated battles and stuff. Good old fucking. Come back later. It says you have to come back after you've advanced the story a bit. Well, I think we're gonna need to go for Gorilla Man. Oh, instead of just like a back and forth, there's like. So you mean instead of like Civilization, it's more like StarCraft, or. You just mean how the fights look? Instead of back and forth, it's something else.
戦況に至るための高圧狼よ。行くか。
Oh, the battles themselves, okay.
Okamido. Deva. Okam.
Sekiro.
Ara, kore wa. Sarusake dewa arimasen ka?
Nani ga okashii no da?
Mazu wa itadakimasu ne. そう、お猿。私は猿には何かと縁深
い。Oh, so they blowed up fucking environment and shit. Was it like a big cutscene, or is it like in real time with the map with the rest of the game? Rescued by a monkey. Wasn't she rescued by the shinobi dude? The sculptor? Or is this another time she saved?
私は呆然と立っていました。
He's talking about the sculptor.
何も泣くことも怒ることもできず、ただ呆然と。そうしたら、猿が握り飯を食った。
There's an actual monkey.
ソルゴコ。
はい、それはうまそうに、恨めしいと思いました。そうしたら今度は。猿が握り飯をくれたのです。とてもうまかった。
親切の猿の。
まことに親切な猿でした。
Was this really a monkey man?
狼本未見の苦労さ。では。
Oh, okay. Sounds cool.Is it one of those that you don't even bother playing the old ones, or I assume there's other than continuity, like, you know, or progression of gameplay over time, there's probably not a lot of reason to start from the beginning. Oh, I was gonna look for this tree they were talking about. Okay. That makes sense. And I like some people like Civ 5 better than 6, sort of deal. Probably a point where there's not as many upgrades when it comes to like Civ that they can really even do anymore, so they just end up changing shit. For the sake of changing it, freshen it. Ooh, I need to read that book for our book reading. Got till next Monday, but like to not be the last one to finish. Wanna finish up Sekiro first. My homework. Got a nice little app on my phone to read PDFs and shit. I'm gonna just hit in my seat. With some tins, man. Like I said, if anybody wants to join that, man, information's in the VN Discord. Feel free. It's only supposed to be, we're only doing a volume a week right now. Like 170 something pages. Which is, it took him like 3-4 hours. Something like that. Okay, I'm looking for the tree. They brought up this crazy tree, but I've never even seen it. I don't see a big dead tree. It can get pretty tedious. Yeah, I mean, I'm used to tedium, but tedium does not always equal a good game, so. Oh no, well, you just like set it and it'll just do it. Yeah, that's better, man. Just focus on the stuff that's fun. Could put on some damn sock, man. Put on some shoes, man. Like, we get him any moisturized, dude. Fuck off. I need to talk to him. What's the soccer tree later then? I mean, either way, we need to kill the ape. The ape's the next thing.
Okunoin no Miko ga yuu ni fushigiri wa nui
たもの。お主のようなものでなければ扱えぬ代物。不思議りを抜き、私も一度死に。そうか。ノーセキロ。不思議りがあれば、本来死なぬ者をも殺すことができる。まこと、
恐るべき刀じゃ。The car of the blood god.
何がおっしゃりたい。その刀がお主の手中にある。何を切るか。よく見定めてから抜くことじゃ。不思議、死なぬもよく。
Well, some lads, dude. They bring back some blood god shit. And wow, I mean, maybe they do.The idea of the trolls and shit. I guess I wouldn't wish for shit. I'm not gonna play it. Don't matter. The blood of virgins.Is it more balanced than 4? I'm sure you can get like mods to do it too, but... Let me brush these chops. Loss action on. Oh, shit. That's not good if it's getting more unbalanced. Oh yeah, I mean if it's high price point.And not getting to it right away. I'm gonna take a quick piss. Up that. I can understand to a certain extent, but I don't know why you'd play one of these. Expect it to be easy. And a lot of the whole point is it's hard. It's most point of the whole thing. The hard fights. Challenger you can feel good about finishing and all that shit, you know? Like, I can understand a game that's just like stupid hard or not fun hard or that isn't supposed to be hard really, but then it just randomly fucks you and it's just not very fun or shitty artificial difficulty, but these are the last games I complain about the difficulty on too much. The kind of difficulty that's usually enjoyable. Stupids are liars, yeah. Yeah, you gotta be careful on reviews sometimes, man. A lot of them can just be, I don't have that many pellets, too, man. I don't want to use these unless I got. I don't like the consumable heals. That you can't farm. I'd rather just not have it be a part of the strategy. Da poo poo. I don't have a good strat for him though. Guess I could use the firecracker. It probably doesn't hurt him in the second phase. Two perfect parries and he just keeps going. The first phase is harder than the second phase for sure. He's just so much more wild. It's hard to read in the second phase, but he's slower. It's the terror that's annoying in that. His grab pushes him forward. Andy. What? Might have to get a little practice on the second phase, but... I'm gonna watch the Borderlands reveal. I don't care about Borderlands. Yeah, I doubt you can. That'd be awesome. Maybe though, I mean, it's possible. I could try doing like a... Well, see, I opened the fight with shooting across the treetops. That's the most I could see. Well, first time I fought this guy went a lot better than this time. That'd be sick though if you could do that. These all grabs, man. This grappling boss. Nice camera. I thought he was fucking dumb and then he goes for like an extra pound town. Yeah, the entire thing resets. Gets his head back. I wonder if this works anymore. Yeah, he doesn't seem to give a shit. I don't know how you fucking block that shit. I feel like you just have to take the damage and get out of there. Maybe it's like a really crazy windup for it. See, I thought he was going to do the thing, so I started sprinting. He didn't. I just don't don't like that attack. Yeah, I'd have to untarget and run. I don't want to use pellets right now, but maybe. Yeah, his movements are creepy. I just think that attack's bullshit right there. There's just not a lot of time. I mean, you've got to get in and attack him. And by the time he starts doing the thing, it's fucked. With this camera. Like, okay. Biggest problem is I'm not hitting my parries, so I don't know his timing. You're going for a hit, but then like he's already got the fucking strike lining up. Like I'm just barely not able to do a strike and then parry when I walk in after some of these. You need to do it quicker or just not bother. That was like the fourth time I went in for a strike and then couldn't parry. Yeah, I could use more pellets, but I don't have so many, man. And I don't know how hard some of these are gonna be. It's not too bad. Like, we're almost there. Second attempt. I guess it's third technically. Second on that phase. Put up the block, but I never end up getting it. That's the only thing I understand is fucking his timings. What? The grab started fucking. I was like right on where the grab started, so I didn't get time to get away. Dude, this camera. Camera on the wall in this game is like the worst it's ever been. In any of these easily. Because a lot of the fights are in enclosed spaces. Not this one, but a lot of them are. This one was going good, now it's going poorly. I'm gonna actually get hit, I guess. Inconsistent as fuck, dude. Too good. We just like take his head, or take his sword. Sick, dude. Like, I'm back against a wall, man. Very far away. I think it'd have time if you went to the grapples. See, there's not much time after that attack to actually get in anything. New shit every time, man. Like, his attacks are just so weird, even fucking, like, Reed. Like, I can't even see his arm half the time, dude. It's, like, fucking outside the range of the screen. Like, zoom me the fuck out. I don't need to see myself that easily, man. He just holds it above the screen. I'm like, well, okay. He just has a lot of fucking... They don't care about these, dude. They don't do anything for me. The Unseen Aid is like a really, like, whatever mechanic. Yeah, I'm not surprised they're doing an RE3 remake. Sure they're outsourcing it, but I mean, I guess the formula's there. The rod is... after this fight. Sorry. Unless somebody else wants to, I will do it. Nice, dude. The big combos. Seems like an easier way to do this one. Involving the grapples. They're kind of like there for a reason, you know? What? The fuck did he even grab me there, dude? He's just like thrashing about, and then all of a sudden I'm in a fucking grab, man. This is definitely one of the worst bosses of the game so far. It's like the gimmick's cool, but it feels like really lame. Like really wacky grabs, like status effects. Like half of his animations are like out of screen. Dude. We'll just reset this fucking attempt. Makes you wonder why they would bother outsourcing it, and they could just get their team to do another one, but... outsource everything nowadays, man. Why not? It's probably cheaper. Fucking tell where I'm at when I'm fucking knocked on this at all. I've never said what this many times in the entire fucking game, dude. Maybe they do. I mean, I'm sure they've got more RE stuff coming. It's not like RE3 makes the last RE3 they're gonna do. Don't know what they're gonna do for RE8. I hope they do something more along the lines of RE2 remake. What? I'm stuck in the fucking hole, dude! Awesome. Let's put fucking holes in the fucking map. Like how you don't even see when you're taking damage half the time. Like the camera doesn't even fuck it. Like I took damage and then the fucking camera like panned down. I really don't care for that. Wind up's exactly the same. No, it's not. Jesus, dude. I was moving far away too. Yeah, I feel like you just have to unlock your camera. That you gotta dodge is too much. I mean, it's another one of those non-surprises, I guess, man. I mean, I feel like, I mean, they said they were going to do the next Zelda in the same style as Breath of the Wild, so not too big a shocker that they're actually going to do what they said, but hopefully it's good. Hopefully they change the things that definitely need change in Breath of the Wild. But yeah, the rot, though, is like, hey, man, enjoy. The rot, though, is like, every time you, like, revive, you have to, like, I guess your blood isn't, like, healthy enough, technically, so you have to get your power from somewhere else, so you get it from the people with Dragon Rot. They said you get it from the people with Dragon Rot, which implies, like, they get it first, and then you take their blood. I think what they mean is, like, so you take power kind of, like, Spirit Bomb style, and then, like, they end up with Dragon Rot. The NPCs just get really sick. The only difference is, unless there's weird story shit, which I don't think so, is that your unseen aid goes down. Which all unseen aid is a percent chance to not lose anything on death. Which it's like, I feel like it caps it. Like, I mean, the highest I've ever seen is 30%, which isn't even good. That's totally fucking pointless, and it's like a dumb system. I don't even know why it exists. Because if you're not a fucking idiot, you go spend all of your money. And you cap out your XP, or you end up with, or you just have low XP in the first place. Just not worry about it. It's not even a thing then. Cooldown on these. I still don't understand what the hell the point of all that is. If there is a point, it's not very intuitive. Get away, but he hit me with the tap. Can't get out of range anyway. You always have to jump and all this shit. Did he just fucking almost one-shot me with that grab? I think I was missing like 20% of my health, man.
That's good. That's a good one.
Starting the attacks before the health bar, you know. Get in there, dude. Jesus Christ. Yeah. The death thing pops up like after the animation starts. I'm already doing a dodge. It's the wrong call. Dude, what was that fucking like an AoE to it? That was a pretty last second dodge. This dude's been a fucking asshole this time, dude. Sometimes I feel like it comes farther back than it does. Nice, man. Dude, this fuck is so fucking annoying this time. So much range shit, running away all the time. First phase is so much harder. I'm glad the harder phase is first, but... What, am I supposed to parry it? Just run at max speeds? I guess get really close is the best strat. Have better follow-up too. We'd have to perfect the second one. It was doubtful. I think you just get up after a while. You have to execute to finish the bosses off, I'm pretty sure. Thomas, we're gonna get chipped down by that. Jeez. Jesus, dude. When does he stop? His boss is like, that kind of flurries fun on the smaller guys, but these dudes who just spin a lot, like, it's really hard to figure out their animations, man. Figure out proper parry timing. He's just, like, spinning. And he looks like he's about done because he's got this weird, like, slow hang after a lot of moves because he's got this, like, dancing corpse. And then he actually goes for another couple swipes. Attacks aren't really as, obvious. Like, he looks a lot more, I'll say natural, right? Like he's just kind of, like, doing stuff. See, that time he didn't do an attack, he just fell down. Yeah, so there is a difference. I guess it's always best to just wait. He goes for an attack. You need to be more aggressive. Every time I tell myself to be more aggressive, it turns out way better. Shouldn't have healed there. I get heals from executing this guy. I get two heals. Not into shit. I wonder if I missed any gourds yet. Any gourd seeds. I've got 9 heals, but I might... There might be more. I mean, shit's pretty hidden in these games, so...